How come nobody's talking?
Oh, sweetheart, sometimes adults have a lot on their mind.
Like what? It's those guys who got out of prison, right, Mom?
That would be it, honey.
It's like sitting on a powder keg all this waiting around. You know when you guys got, like, a bully at school? You know he's going to do something bad? You just don't know when? Kind of like that.
Yeah, and you can't arrest him for something they might do.
Have done, will do again.
Oh, yeah. Definitely will. I mean, isn't there some other case we can stick on this guy, Reed, Aaron?
But the serial killer?
Yeah.
He's a beast for the record books.
You got that right.
Aaron, you got to hop to and knock some sense into this Witalski woman. Get her to testify against this monster.
Don't you think that's what I'm trying to do?
Kids at school think it's Grandpa's fault there's a serial killer on the loose.
Serial killer?
Whoa. Nobody's on the loose, okay? And it's not your grandfather's fault.
I'll discipline my own daughter, thank you.
He set 3 women on fire, but he tortured them first.
Mom, you set them on fire?
Okay, you know, guys. That happened a long time ago. It's not gonna happen again.
And what's the plan? Just watch him 24/7 for the rest of his life?
Our office will make this case even if Becky doesn't testify.
Before it sets someone else on fire, I hope.
I won't have this talk at my table.
I'm sorry, Grandpa.
You didn't do anything, Sean. You get 52 of these dinners each year. Let's enjoy the rest of this one.
So how about those jets?
I'm not sure your old man handled that too well.
This has us all on edge.
Your pedophile gonna walk?
Got 48 hours before Garth Craver's set free. I'm looking into involuntary civil commitment in line with the new mental hygiene law.
What does that mean in English?
It means if I can get 2 shrinks to say he's nuts, I can have him locked up.
Wow, well, that's very un-PC of you, sis. I mean, you're walking a really gray area there with the civil rights, don't you think?
I got my own thin blue line, Danny.
You're getting creative. I like it.
Try.
Yeah. What? I'm on my way.
Something up?
Yeah, I got a 10-8 on the woman in Columbus Park. Same MO as Dick Reed. I'll keep you posted.